Well, Jackson police say a second suspect is in custody in connection to a deadly drive-by shooting that happened back on June 28th on Lakewood Drive. Deputy Police Chief Derek Hearn says Zyquez Young turned himself into authorities Wednesday. Now, police previously arrested Miguel Forbes in connection to that shooting. Forbes and Young are accused of killing 20-year-old Jonathan Millsap. According to JPD, he was found lying face down in the street after being shot multiple times.